making a mistake searching for Dillion. The same mistake that killed him in the first place. I'm trying to save you from yourself. You said that it is a lie. The plague of darkness, the butchering of Dillion by the Northmen. You saw it yourself.
Everyone I was cursed. They believed you. I believed you.
Tell me, Senua, where is Dillion's soul if the darkness is a lie? Are you safe?
He's here. I know he's here. Dillion, I know you're here. Hold on. I'll find you. Again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him.
Dillion is gone. Dillion is dead. Let him go now. I'm warning you.
Or what? What can he do to me that you haven't already? Fight me. Come on.
Let go of the gun. Let go of the gun.
go, Senua.
You want me to believe? After all you've done to me? And to him? You're not a lie, but you're a liar! You crawled into me to confuse me and deceive me. But I know it. I know you have him. you my life. That's what you want, isn't it? My soul. Take it! I'll be a slave for you. I'll fight with you at Ragnarok.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, Senna. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, we must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness. Thank you.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day, a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean, only to return to the sea. Do not mourn the waves, the leaves, and the clouds. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again. This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this. Follow us. We have another story to tell. My friend, go with her. This now will be your story.